I've seen soldiers recover their fallen before, but not like these men. There was a reverence to how the ghosts treated Ajax. The exact opposite of how he must have died. If this man Rorke had killed him, he'd taken his time. Now, he was actually hunting the ghosts. But here, once again, the Federation was attacking us, and we were headed into the chaos. And somewhere, in the middle of that battle, was our father. We had to find him.
father's not there anymore.
Dad, this whole time, you were one of them.
Try the ghost. That's your commanding officer.
You boys have no idea how hard this was for me. But once I make a choice, there's no turning back. You and your brothers still have a lot to learn. But you passed all your tests. Welcome to the ghosts.
We're ready. We won't lay you down.
There's no way you ever could. I'm proud of you.
That's all well and good. But what the hell are we gonna do about Rorke?
Rorke. That's the guy on the ghost train.
Yeah. He's good. Very good. And he knows how we operate.
How's that possible?
He was one of us.
It was 12 years ago when the Federation's military threatened all of South America. Their leader, General Almagro, demanded all U.S.-born citizens be imprisoned or executed. It was Rorke who convinced Washington to let the ghosts solve the problem. The U.S. sent an invasion force to destroy the Federation. Rorke led us to eliminate Almagro. But Rorke became obsessed with him. He talked of the man as if he were a bounty. And it was clear he would stop at nothing to claim that prize. To us, Rorke was a legend. The man could walk through hell and not get burned. Ghosts were the best of the best, but Rorke was the reason we could feel.
We are here for one man! Almagro! Follow my lead! Here, agents! Left flank, fly,
terminate! Roger that.
Speak freely.
What is it?
I think we should call this one. I mean, that asshole just flooded the damn city. It took out half of our guys.
We're ghosts, Merrick. We finished the mission. Anything else you want to say, Sergeant?
Saving Merrick's ass again. All right, we regroup, then we take Almagro.
Down here. good!
You're too heavy. Elias, I need you.
Hey, Rorke! Somebody grab him! Ah, hold the ship down!
Decision of my life. I let him go and save the others.
So what happened to him?
We searched for his body for weeks.
Finally, we were pulled. He was declared MIA.
But why is he hanging?
Federation got to him first. Whatever they did, if they can turn him, they can turn anyone. And a ghost won't stop until he completes his mission.
So, find him before he finds us.
Exactly. There's a man in Caracas who knows where he sleeps. Victor Ramos. He heads up R&D for the Fed. Few men get close enough to call a man like Rorke friend. Ramos is one. To find Rorke, we're going back to Caracas, where this all started.